Hello guys, welcome to this channel. I hope you guys are doing well. Before we start, make sure to subscribe to this channel and hit that notification bell to get updated from us. Today in this video, I'm gonna teach you to recover your Microsoft account's password. Firstly, make sure that you are connected to your internet. You can open your browser and open the link of Microsoft login. You can see that I have already done it. Now let's get straight into the process. Here I'm gonna enter my email address of my Microsoft account. Here I go. After you are done, you have to click on next in this way. Now, as I have forgotten my password, I would like to click on forgotten your password. Now, click on get code. Now, you have to go and check your email. Here I go. Here you will be receiving the email from Microsoft team. Here you can see that Microsoft account team has sent me the code. I will be copying this code in this way. And now I will be pasting this code here. After you are done, click on next. Now you have to reset your password. Make sure that your password is very strong. Now re-enter your password. Click on next. Click on sign in. You can see that my password has been updated. Now I would like to sign in to my Microsoft account. Here I go. Click on next. Now enter your password here. After you are done, click on sign in. Here I will be clicking on no thanks. Now here you can see that I have easily recovered my Microsoft account password and I have logged into my Microsoft account. In this way, you can also easily recover your password of Microsoft account and log into it. I hope this video will help you. At last, make sure to like, share and subscribe to this channel. Thank you.